I think you'd get no argument here that this man is one of the best brawlers in WWE history.
And representing the NWO from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 280 pounds, Scott Hall!
Call it what you want. Call it the Razor's Edge. Call it the Outsider's Edge. His opponents simply know it as the end.
Indeed, no matter the name, you know it's gonna hurt.
Ruthless fighter, master manipulator. Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if the NWO got involved here tonight. You realize if the NWO spray painted your bald spot, they wouldn't have to abbreviate.
Oh, stop it, Corey.